Highly developed telencephalon and the opposable thumb.
I'm a